Well, I'm going to talk about what you touch and look at several hours a day, LCDs or liquid crystal displays. Nowadays, imagining the world without LCDs is almost impossible. LCDs are everywhere, from simple digital watches, calculators, to smartphones, computers screen, and even sophisticated spaceship control panel. In fact, LCDs are interfaces through which human and machines communicate. And the most recent development of LCDs is making them smart and flexible. To understand how such magical LCDs work, we need to change our vision to molecular scale. For instance, here we have a laboratory sample which displays an image in two colors. In fact, these orange and green colors are produced by different arrangement of the molecules in those areas. And to arrange the molecules in a specific way which produces our desired color, we need to apply molecular switches. Due to the existing resemblance between the molecular switches I have made to flying birds, I have depicted them as eagles with open and closed wings. Opening and closing the wings can influence the arrangement of the neighbor molecules and eventually changing the color. This change of color can create a contrast and consequently an image appears on the screen. We also have realized that based on the concentration of applied switches, we can obtain blue, red, and green colors, which then can be combined together to create a wider range of colors, which are essential for display application. My PhD has introduced this new family of molecular switches, or little eagles. And this research is expected to contribute to the development of smart and flexible LCDs. Honestly, folks, we are working hard to make your phone's screen unbreakable. And instead of carrying a bulky, annoying phone all day long in your pocket, maybe someday soon you can twist it around your wrist. Thank you for having me today.